gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Gotta see what's going on with the subways in Harlem.
Some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
pierce the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
I'll show you what we can do! Wait, Spider-Man!
That happen again. So peaceful, knocked out. Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors.
I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Ground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up!
Gotta split those guys up.
To get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Wish it was always this easy. Look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
This whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Good point.
Two Spider-Men, huh? What are you? It's an off-brand?
Watch out for spiders, man.
On intel? Shayna? Someone check on her.
I'm nearby. I'll look. Guys, no one's here. Something happened to him.
I can sell this.
That one bites the dust.
Happy holidays.
That's all of them.
Freezing.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh, man. They read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. Works. Almost there. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop people from reaching the city, or... what? Stick the gears. Yes. Okay, one more. Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him, as Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. Block that one. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Miles, just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Fixing the subways made the app blow up! You have so many requests! This one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Back when I finish helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Put the bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside. Got a couple ideas on how to use this.
Stop this quick!
Now the bombs. Put webs work.
There's more on the upper tracks.
I'll get them.
Forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Fighting us was a piece of shit! You!
Learn new forms getting hit by trains. Then today you attack the trains.
What? To stop Newport? To steal it?
Keep it off balance!
You messed with the wrong crew!
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Underground did a number on my suit.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while. Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Oh, I should come on now, Spider-Man.
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Oh, this suit is glowing, literally. Nice.
Can't feel too bad taking from the underground. There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay. Sorry.
Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
You've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work's got a long-term opportunity. Hate just waiting around. Find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Got it. I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Who led Spider-Man to us? Derek? Oh, I know it was Derek!
Like someone's paying them. Any idea? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
pulling up emergency lights. Okay, you can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
You bring up the emergency lights? I thought... Hear that?
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
Taking you out! He's mine!
Seriously, who planned the bank robbery? Think fast!
Now.
I need to find the backup system. Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. And hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. I gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Tired of New York.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
What was that? You don't think Spider-Man's the one messing with us, right?
Why would you?
What the heck was that?
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro. That'll leave a mark.
More stuff to steal.
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Here we go.
Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker.
Let there be...
Kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process? He's mine!
Come here! You guys take your turn? Yeah.
Breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Hey, man. Power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
All good, Kitty. Almost there. Almost there. Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
I'll never argue with the sale. Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Just don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find the guy I can't find his car. Maybe it was stolen.
Truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place.
Never liked that guy anyway!
Hoorah before returning to the raft. Told me why I wasn't allowed to see him, and someone needs help finding their car. Hope it wasn't stolen.
Love the new suit. Is that a Christmas present?
Okay. Hey, Molasses, up here. Fire escape shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right.
Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick, you gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club.
Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon.
Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but... Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
This is on 125th Street. Here's our card with the full address. You can drop off any gently used toys between now and January 1st.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for
it? It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
See?
Honey.
There's the Gloria. Hey.
Maybe some miles? This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of...
No shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then...
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my, spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Dude, you told him?
I figured it out. See you when you get home.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built the
plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxanne is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is for Roxanne. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I need it!
I got you.
Let's go.
Miles, we made it home. not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
Yeah, she hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form. There isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. Hopefully I can.
Good idea. Hey, Yankee. Thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick guns. Well, I'm not there.
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. ¿Entiendes? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my past.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
Come on. I tried to reach you and your mom.
Got this on a field trip to a Wakandan Design Group Expo. Finn saw all the tech on display and shouted, I want to be an engineer. Guess it's stuck.
Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Miles, I saw the explosion. Are you okay?
I'm fine, Did you see? The Tinkerer! Finn!
God!
I saw her today! If I just put everything together...
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention. The bridge is coming down. I have to stop this.
Pay for that.
Oh my God, the bridge is falling.
The explosion was your fault. That wasn't our plan.
Thank you. did this.
My powers. I made it explode.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're watching!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
To Roxxon being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Simon Krieger, discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the road. Came along. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. Ooh. Been around a block a time or two. I tell you where to go. I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving. That's my attitude. Just sent it, felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark, cause I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on, see it coming, I don't need a sign. Just a moment, I'ma make it mine. This is my time.
Yeah!
Bugs are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
My goodness!
guys are the worst! Where's the Feast volunteer that asked for help? I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me, then. Genki, there are three Feast trucks out in the city, and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck. It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Feast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh? Just need to snap the plate.
Okay, running the plate. The truck's legit. Keep looking.
No good. Genki needs a clear shot.
Okay, running the plate. Bingo! Follow that truck!
Listen, all I'm saying is don't make me look like an idiot in front of Joe, right? He's running this thing.
Stealing toys? These kids are looking forward to this stuff.
Hey, I didn't get presents as a kid. I turned out fine.
Right. Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close. Nope, not clear enough. Gotta try again.
checking the police database. This one's clean. Nice photo, though. Cross-referencing, hold please. That's our Joe. Follow him.
Joe! Fires are on their way!
Don't touch anything! I'll be right there!
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation. Truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Hands off the merchandise!
Genki, I found the toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
Yo, we got a problem over here!
I don't know about you, but I'm so full of holiday cheer right now.
Keep your eyes open. He's here.
Guys, someone
give me a hand here.
Someone come on out here. Just mind your own business. Don't you got bigger fish to fry, Webhead?
Hey, Sam, I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Glad I could help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown.
She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person.
Cigarette fire on Spider-Man!
Hey, yo. How about we find a less chaotic way to settle this, huh?
Rock's not intentionally dressed you like evil soldiers from the future, or is it just a happy accident?
You've got that, Spider! Underground here! Open fire!
Everybody, bystanders are safe. Time to head out.
Hey, me again. You sure it wouldn't be easier to call Finn and talk instead of snooping through an old repair shop?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Close worksite, kid. Get out of here. Bury the pipe.
Laws. You can't be here.
Same time?
Parts from the first PC we built. I used it for gaming. Finn used it to help an ESU Alzheimer's research team. Both good uses, I'd say.
What do you think you're doing? Get out of here!
What?
Last night, I was at the Kwanzaa show. It was amazing.